Hello YouTube. This video is the third video in a series of this Levenger fountain pen. Most of you know that I purchased this pen to give as a gift, and you've watched me unbox it, and in the second video you watched me ink it and test it out. I'm pretty pleased with it, so I need to wrap it now, get it ready to give. So let me put this back in. The person I'm giving this to really loves the ocean. And that's why I knew she would like that fountain pen, because of the sea glass coloring. I'm hoping she'll like this wrapping paper that has surfboards and sand dollars all over it. I know that's kind of loud, and I'm sorry. It's very hard to cut this when you're behind a camera. I must admit that I was kind of hesitant to do this in a video. Over the last 9 months, I've gotten so many positive comments for my videos. Very nice compliments of how I do things and whatnot. Well, I guess that's fixing to end after you see me attempt to wrap a gift. I've never been very good at this. Now you see why. I'm going to pause the video and cut another piece of wrapping paper. Okay, I'm back, and I have cut another piece of paper of the appropriate size. So let's carry on. I said before, I'm terrible at this. I'm just terrible. Do I dare? I must admit, I do not know the proper way of doing a ribbon, but I can fake it. I know some of you ladies that may be watching this are probably laughing, and perhaps some of you guys that are watching this can sympathize with me a little bit. Can I just cut a piece like this and tape it? What happens if I do just that? Okay. That's as good as it's gonna get. Now I have to do a birthday card in the next video.